Hey, I'm Joshilyn Jackson, and I wanted to talk to you a little bit about my new book, Never Have I Ever, which marks a little bit of a different path for me. I'm sort of known for writing women's fiction, southern fiction, having a sense of humor, and this book, I think I've stepped a little outside of my comfort zone. I've moved over into psychological suspense. If you've read any of my previous work, you know, I've never been a person who's been averse to a plot twist. If you've read, like, Gods in Alabama, or if you've read especially someone else's love story, these are books that hinge on these sort of big reveals that come near the end of the book. So I'd had a lot of practice with that, but I'd never really leaned into it all the way before. I love a meticulous, well-plotted book, and I am... I'm a very eclectic reader, so I read a lot in the psychological suspense and domestic suspense genres. You know, so I tend to get niched in with southern fiction, and this book is not particularly southern. It's dealing with more universal themes, and it's, you know, it's set in Florida, but it's not a very, the characters aren't southern, and that culture doesn't really play a great deal into it. So in that way, it's gonna appeal to a broader audience, but also too, I think narrative drive is God right now, and I am a narrative drive junkie myself in my reading and in the things that I find really entertaining. I want that sort of, I can't wait to turn the next page, and I just finished the chapter, and I know I needed to be asleep half an hour ago, but I've got to keep going. And so I wanted that for this book. Like, I very intentionally paced it so that, you know, every chapter ends with a question, so that it's really hard to just close it and set it down and leave.